gravitation and energy in all of its forms comes from the original formation of the universe from unbound telesis. Unbound telesis is a complete lack of constraint. It's kind of an informational version of nothing. Usually nothing is the absence of something. Unbound telesis is the absence of information.